seems if he's on then for England. Let's hope that the rain keeps away. Congratulations. A double 100 from Jonathan Trott today. England find themselves in an excellent position going into the final day here in Cardiff. Given all the rain that's been about, we can regard that as a bonus. Let's hope it stays clear tomorrow. We'll be with you at 7 on Channel 5.